What's good, y'all? It's your boy Bounty back. You know what I'm saying? Hope y'all having a good day. Good night if it's nighttime. Hope y'all smiling. Hope y'all happy. Man, I just hope everything going good for y'all. Now look, today, I ain't gonna lie. We gonna be reacting to The Weeknd and Ariana Grande Die For You remix. I never heard the regular song or the remix. So, hey, look, we just gonna get straight into it. You know what I'm saying? Come on. Ooh. Ooh. Hold on, baby. Baby girl. All right, man, let me chill. This be tough, though.
Find a ways to articulate the feeling I'm going through. I just can't say I don't love you. Cause I love you. It's hard for me to communicate the thoughts that I hold.
Oh, but nah, this is crazy, bro. The timing of this song and this reaction is crazy. Cause you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I'ma keep it a stack, man. I might have found my angel, you know what I'm saying? We not gonna speak too soon. Matter of fact, guess we is. We just gonna go ahead and say I found it, you know what I'm saying? I think I done found my angel, you know what I'm saying? So this kind of crazy that I'm hearing this right now, bro. That's crazy. But look, I ain't gonna lie, this man talking right now. He said, man, I'm finding ways to articulate the way that I feel about you, you know what I'm saying? Because at first, I ain't even have no ways. So this man had to, like, dang near go up in the dictionary and do some research and stuff just so he can just explain to his angel how he feel, you know what I'm saying? I know how it be, my boy, you know what I'm saying? That's the... Hey, come on. Come on.
I'm gonna let you know. Let me tell the truth. Baby, let me tell the truth.
Let me tell that truth, baby. Come on.
You know what I'm thinking. See it in your eyes. You hate that you want me. Hate it when you cry. You're scared to be lonely. Especially in the night. I'm scared that I'll miss you. Happens every time. Stop all this feeling.
Huh?
I can't afford love.
I can't.
I try to find reasons.
Hello? Huh? 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 Yo. Oh my god, where this man spin, bruh? This man, oh my gosh, baby. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
This man just went crazy for like, I don't even know how long that was. That was like 30 seconds straight. This man just hit me after, with a line after another line after another line. It just felt like I kept getting built up. You know what I'm saying? It was like punches. You know what I'm saying? It's like, dang. God dang, bro. Y'all know what I'm saying though, bro. Like, listen to this, bro.
I can't afford love.
I can't.
I try to find reason to pull us apart.
Apart.
Ain't working, cause you're perfect.
Huh?
And I know that you're worth it.
Huh?
I can't walk away.
Huh? Huh? Yeah. Okay.
Baby, boy, it's so hard on you.
Okay.
And yes, I'm blaming you.
Man, she talking that talk, bro. She said, man, I'm trying to find ways to, you know what I'm saying, do what I got to do, you know what I'm saying? I'm on my grind. I'm trying to hustle. I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying, just do what I need to do, you feel me? But like, whole time, bro, I can't do what I gotta do because I'm thinking about my angel, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's how it be, bro. That angel be in your mind 24/7. But hey, look, if you got something you chasing, you still gotta go get it. You can't let no angel tie you down. You know what I'm saying? Angel's supposed to uplift you, not tie you down. If you letting your angel tie you down, then that just mean, to be honest with you, bro, you might just be, shoot, I don't even know. You gotta find a way to make the blessing work towards the other blessing. You know what I'm saying? You chasing after one blessing, but you already got this blessing, but you need to find a way to make the blessing that you already got incorporate itself into helping you get to the blessing that you want to get now. You know what I'm saying? No cap, bro. I hope that made sense, bro. That might not have made no sense, bro.
Better me and you.
Baby girl,
you know what I'm thinking. See it in your eyes. You hate that you want me. Hate it when you cry. It ain't working, cause you're perfect.
And I know you deserve it. I can't wait. Yeah. Come on, baby, yeah, you know. Okay. Dang, that boy said I would kill for you. Hey, bro, don't. Hey, bro, come on. Hey, bro, chill, bro. Like, I get what you're trying to say, bro. But you know what I'm saying? Don't go to that point too quickly. You know what I'm saying? If it gotta, I mean, for real, with all of this stuff. You know what I'm saying? I would die for you. I would kill for you. I mean, I get what you're saying, bro. But you know what I'm saying? Don't let it get to that point too easily. You know what I'm saying? We got look at the other options first. You know what I'm saying? Before we go straight to that. But hey, look, I get it, bro. I get it. If that's what gotta be done, then that's what gotta be done. That's that real love right there. You know what I'm saying? And that don't even gotta be no type romance stuff. That could just be you and your fam, you and your boys, whatever, bro. You know what I'm saying? Come on, go. Understand. Gotta understand, baby. I can't be the only one thinking this. You know what I'm saying? I need you to understand. Okay. My baby. Hold on. That boy said, na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Hold on. Yo. Ruining the song, but it's all good, bro. I'm turned up, bro. Come on, bro. I'm turned up, bro. Yeah. Hold on, baby. I would die for you. Hold on, yeah, baby. I'ma ride for you like a Range Rover. Yeah, I really ride for you like a Santa sleigh. Yeah, I really slide for you. Yeah, and baby, I could cry for you. I could make you.
Okay.
Bro, I'm crazy, bro. I ain't even gonna lie, bro. I had to stop, bro. Y'all gonna have to pay me to hear that, bro. You know what I'm saying? That y'all don't know about that. That's that singing talent that I got. Y'all don't know about that. You know what I'm saying? I be hiding it. Y'all don't be knowing about it, but I just let y'all in on it. If y'all really want me to make a song, I'm gonna need like at least like $10 out of each and every one of y'all. But yeah, man, that was the song. You know what I'm saying? I hope y'all enjoyed it. Shoot, I know I did. You know what I'm saying? Hey, look. This was your boy Bounty, you know what I'm saying? Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Hope y'all have a great day. Great night if it's nighttime. Hope y'all smiling. Hope y'all happy. Now I hope y'all get to that point. You smiling, you happy for real. Hey, look. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm gone.